To Audio Push from Albuquerque. Yeah. I always wanted to make the people clap like that. Like Wayne retired and it's the song he played when he came back. I just wanna live out the thoughts I have when I sit in the shower, letting the water hit me, wishing heaven had visiting hours.
This is pretty awesome. Put your pinkies and thumbs up.
Albuquerque is a good crowd.
They couldn't even get security good for
hours. They were scrapping, that's so funny.
It was so real.
Don't mind me, baby. The sound of my name shine live. You know my beat.
Stripe with the tattoos, 5 juicy flavors. Tattoos inside, collect all 10. Wet them and wear them. Yipes in action. Turn.
They either make the flavor not last or it's wrong.
Your body,
so you gotta keep on it more. But at the same time, these fell off. I feel like they fell off because the flavor don't last.
You always get your first car from back home for
every
free.
The nigga didn't even know English, cuz just gave it to me because he got a new car. He used to come to work every night, and whoever worked the late shift with him, he'd do donuts and shit all in the dirt with that raggedy motherfucker. Then one day he came with a new car. I'm like, damn, where your old car? I'm translating with somebody else. Then he was like, care about that. And then I was like, what? I'm like, tell a nigga I'll buy it from you. If you look at the Mexican, he's like, pull it up. And he was like, he said you could have it. I was like, stop. That nigga gave me a drove that straight home. Then it broke down on me, no problem.
Bitch just got this little visor. If you rap niggas start wearing visors, you jack my nigga, bruh.
No, Mr. Ralph. Show up, Mr. Ralph.
Period.
You seen it here first.
Sour dog. Let me ask, we
got board. Who got the best board right now? I'm Price from Audio Push. What's up?
I'm flipping off cameras today. What's
up? Yeah! Nigga!
We're about to perform in El Paso, Texas again. I've been in Texas like 48 times in the last 6 days. Yeah, we about to turn this shit up. I see more on tour, damn it. Audio Push, best show on the land. Just coming to a town near you.
Watching the sunrise in New York, you just not leaving the club out in Cali. Wondering if this 3-hour difference gonna be the reason that you choose up while you out there in the valley. Cause we all know what these hoes be choosing, and if the money right, then you won't be bougie. While you at the studio, you don't do music. I tell you I love you when you telling me to prove it. Listen, these niggas hating on me, your girlfriends want me, and bad decisions always make for the best choice. And I don't know what you want from me, because you the one I'm trying to wake up to every damn morning, and the people about to know they all about to see us. So valet the cost for.
I'ma get blow before the battle royale. I'ma do my.
And then they gonna put you up against Kimbo Slice.
I'ma wear his stupid.
Really?
Unless he smoked out. If he smoked out on the.
I think Kimbo be on the sherm.
He do. When he in the backyard and shit. But that's why when he went to the real leagues, he was getting knocked the.
Exactly.
Up.
He just Instagrammed it though. No, she Instagrammed it though. She Instagrammed it. I just got knocked out. By oh, I was scared.
He was just trying to run in my pocket last night.
Yeah. That hurt. Yeah, let's do that.
Where your bike at?
We robbing niggas. Yeah, I tried to come out jumping.
Hey, you lucky? Oh, there we go. If I had one, you would have been body. I ain't thought that was the futurist.
Sit back and relax. Kick your feet up. Roll some weed up. If it's hot, turn that AC up. Cold, turn the heat up. Whatever it is, you do get comfortable. Here we go.
Feel like a parade. I've been out getting paid. Running money down. I come home and
the city going crazy. Hit the block and everybody writing money down. Showing love shit, feel like a parade. I've been out.
Goddamn, nigga, it's a good day to be the realest. You're not a real nigga, then you probably won't feel it. Hit the block, got the thing cooking hotter than the skillet. I'm loco, you're just local. My nigga, it's the difference. Keep it real, my nigga. Half you niggas don't do shit. Only thing hotter than this is the new shit. And I ain't never stopping. Fuck you, nigga, you quit. Stand back, give me some room. Why me do this shit? I told you if it's popping, get the shot and I'ma take it. This shit'll really, really get popping. If you're patient, then you stop being patient. And you're working while you're waiting. Then you get a GP like you ride with Gary Payton. Niggas took the best group, put them with Hit Boy. Now you got them young niggas feeling like Rich Boy. Hit the block on them new $10,000 wheels. I'ma show you how I feel. Touch your woman on the rear, nigga.
Ah, nigga. Ah.
Snaring that kick. That kick, I need to snare in that kick. I came to talk on my shit. You hating up off my dick. I'm MVP of this game. Same nigga, ain't shit changed. So if you wasn't here when I was walking, then bitch, don't get on that plane. Here we go. You niggas can't be serious. Come on, fam. I got a list of niggas I'm ready to stun on, fam. Like I'm the little nigga that you used to front on, man. You still work at the same spot from when I left home? Damn, okay.
Day one in Santa Ana was cool. It's, every time we come to Santa Ana, it always be crowds ready to be like. And I be thinking they ain't feeling us, then I check my Twitter and they be like, I hope he killed that bitch. What do you want? It's fun for me, I had a great time. And I landed some kickflips today.
I done scared two niggas already though. Riding around like this. Hey, what's up, bro? Niggas start running, one nigga ran. I ain't gonna tell nobody name though, that's up. He ran when I came up on him with the snake. I came up to Octane with the snake, was like, hey bro, what's up? He's like, don't play with me like that, bro.
Santa Ana, that's how we
from Foothill to Spruce Street. Know what I'm talking about? We're beef, we don't talk about. If it's drama, we gon' come through and talk about. Better believe that. Had the Air Force Ones with the strap down. Fuck getting packed out, you'll get packed out. First nigga that jump back, he will get sat down. Same hoes, use the front, one and from the back now. 5-0 cent, back down.
So let me tell you, 10% of this trick is all in your feet position. The other 10% of that trick is all in your legs. So that's 20. The other 8% of that trick is all in your mind. Pressure flips with price.
Voila.
Peter, you the police. I just want you to know that you the police. I'm always trying to film my blackness. Like,
you still the police just because you changed the suspect.
Get your dick and hit a trick off your motherfucking door, nigga. I need like a Mario game or like. Like one of them adventure games that I could play for a minute while I'm on tour. Pokeball good, but Pokeball get on my nerves because every time I'm in the grass, because like, Pokeball's always want to keep coming. I'll be too high for that now. Yeah. So.
Talking that, walking that while I'm spitting that hoes. Smoking is drinking, I probably getting that hoes. Dahuli 1942, I'm sipping it slow. She take it all to the throat, you be kissing that hoe. You got your own hair, what it do? Own wheels, what it do? Own crib, what it do? Pay your own bills. What you do? See some hating hoes you don't get along with. Well, turn it up, cause this show song, bitch.
Go fuck it up.
Stop, roll with it. Nigga move to LA, but I'm straight out the toe with it. She tell you no, but she hit my crib and knocked the hole with it. You talking over the internet, not metro dough with it. Day one, we been ballin', boy, you been in
this. People aren't even supposed to have this number. Peter put my shit on back page.
Yeah, back page.
Now look.
Stop that.